Unsolved 2008. The case of 26-year-old Davian Watt. Davian Watt was shot as he came down some stairs at some flats in Cold Harbour Lane near the junction with Denmark Hill on the 19th of December 2008. He was shot on the stairs but managed to run out into the street where he collapsed. He was shot at about 12:55 p.m. He was taken to King's Cross Hospital where he was pronounced dead at 1:20 p.m. His post-mortem stated that he died from a gunshot wound. It was thought that some intruders had gone to the flat that he was in with the intention of robbing it, and that he had fled them, and he had been shot as he was running away. He had been shot in the back. The police said that they were trying to trace two black men that were seen running away from the scene. Seven men were arrested during the police investigation, but no one was ever charged. The murder weapon was never found. Davian Watt had two children and had lived in Bargery Road, Camberwell. Nothing more is known about the circumstances surrounding his shooting, or whether any more clues have been found, and his murder remains unsolved to this day.